Okay, it's August 27th, 2016. It's 8:10 p.m. This is off my back porch. There's a swimming pool right there. I don't know if you can see it. I can't see on here if you can see it or not. But, and there's no light on this thing. Only with a flash. Matter of fact, I'm going to walk off the porch here. Slowly so I don't trip. My knee's been bothering me. Anyway, now I'm on concrete. And there's supposed to be a couple planets out here tonight, which I can see with my naked eye. Right there, there. And for all the astronomers or whatever know what it is, those are two plants, supposedly. I got mosquitoes and bugs flying up my nose, so I'm not real good at steadying this camera as it is, even though it's on the tripod. Trying to zoom in and I keep going out of screen, it goes off screen. I'll let it focus if it'll focus. That is directly back of our house. Coyote off in the background, off in the distance. There it is. That's the best I'm gonna do it. I'm not gonna touch anything. Well, actually, I moved the camera slightly to the right. It focuses. Hear the coyote? Alright, now what happened? There it is. Hear those coyotes? I have to show you. Okay, zoom back out all the way again. Not all the way, most of the way. Okay, there's a ditch way over there. That's coyotes over there, they're pups. Alright, let's get these planets blind back up again. Shoot. I'm just gonna keep recording while I'm doing this. I'm raising it up. Not that high, that's good right there. Let's get those two plants again. Should be right there somewhere. There they are. I'd like to get them centered as much as possible. Mosquitoes out here. Oh no, Zika. Ooh, we gotta die from Zika. Whatever. A crack of shit. What else is the government gonna think of to scare everybody? Well, damn. There. I'm not gonna touch anything. That's the two planets. And I can't recall what they said the names of them are. It's about 8:15 and the camera's starting to go down. And I got little gnats or whatever the hell flying around me. It's about 8:15 p.m. August 27th. It's a Saturday, Friday night. It's the last Friday night in August. Next Friday will be the 2nd of September. Rose's birthday. Happy birthday, Rose Reardon. There, right in the middle. See, I'm not moving or anything. I see the camera seems to... Everything's tightened up as much as I can tighten it right now, right there. There, I gotta tighten so it won't turn side. See, I'm walking just a little bit on the concrete. I'm not that heavy, but you see the camera move a little bit there. There. Why does it keep going out of focus? You know, I believe it's because of stuff in the atmosphere. I mean, they spray stuff in the sky and everybody thinks it's normal. all my ranting, swearing, and everything else because people are stupid. You're not ignorant. Anybody that knows any of my videos, they get tired of hearing me cuss and they don't watch the videos, which is fine. I don't really give a shit if my swearing bothers you, but the spraying in the skies don't. You deserve the stupidity that you have. Yeah, I have satellites around me that I flip off all the time. One in the west, and one almost direct. See, that's off in the distance. More directly north of me. If I look up and out west, but straight up. There's a satellite up there. It bounces around. There's one in the south there. It bounces around. And if I step over here by the side of the house, there's one in the east. And right there. They bounce around. And I flip them off. I let them know that I know they're watching us. And the stupid people laugh. Alright, where do you guys go? I'm gonna zoom out a little bit, I guess. I see what the. God dang! These bugs. If I had the money, I'd get my $1,000 camera. I'd be able to actually zoom in on the damn satellites when they're up here, when I see them. But those are planets right there. If I could afford a $100 telescope, I'd be great out here, but that'll never happen, so I have to make do with this camera. There's a couple planets. Cool. Wow, looks like a couple of lights in the sky. Cool. So I just get this video recorded here. Digitally recorded on video. Not video, I shouldn't say that. Digitally recorded. I was holding the camera trying to zoom in, that's why I kept moving around a little bit, so I'm just going to zoom back out. You'll see a car, I'm starting to focus, there they are. And I'm going to just stop recording after I get the, gosh, the satellite off to the south here. Zooming out. Okay, we turn it south, that's west, so I don't know if it'll come out on the screen if you can see it. But there's satellites right up there. I don't know if it's coming in. I'm zooming in anyway. In the general area. Oh well. I gotta go in the house. These bugs are about to eat me up and I'm not cool with that stuff. Didn't mind it so much, but I don't want to be out here in the country and have these things eating me up all. Eat me alive, as the country people say. Them bugs been eating me alive. I'm not making fun of anybody in the country. My family's from the country. So, just thought I'd give you guys a shot of what was supposed to be out tonight, and that's it.